Are we also going to share our own issues as well? That's popular.
You know the person who did
no, like I was praying, so no way I've been asking. So that was very
easy. Just make the money. That guy is dumb.
Because you have dumb. That a kind of atmosphere, Lena, that it's a time to fly. It's a time to clarify their views about things. Decisions will come around out of the table. I'm saying the way forward at the beginning is the leader. When come even open and the, I mean now came just yesterday, and they even came to understudy you and I at the point. So and I'm able to say that we still interact. And so when they bring policies that they think they are operating, even though they are on it's a union mode, we know that they operate a different template. But then we have the advantage of this dual mode. Be willing with all the challenges, but we've been able to overcome the challenges over time. The regulators are there.
Exactly.
The director of open and distant learning at the National University Commission is going to be seated as chair.
Okay.
We have our own past directors moderating. And you have, like I said, Vice Chancellor of now seated. We have other institutions that are trying to start. Those who have been operating, ABU and all, they will be seated to discuss issues. Students will be there to listen and also contribute, ask questions. And of course, at the end of the day, we know things that we will assume we think are the way forward.
I'm quite comfortable with that now. The regulator is very important. Sure. We'll take a break now. When we return, we need to know the date for this stakeholders forum, date for the alumni homecoming. We have to fix a date to all this stuff now, but that'll be after this break. It's still VLC Radio on Diamond 101.1 FM. We'll be back in a bit. Keep it locked right here.